What?
Silence, about silence.
Silence.
Yeah. So, when I was with you, meditating, it seemed like the mind quiets, gets really quiet. I thought that was silence. And then, if I ask you with other group, seems like you can be in silence and think and talk. It's okay. So could you talk about that?
Describe more some what passion.
It seems that you can be in silence, in presence, and thinking and talking at the same time.
No understand what means.
So it seems to me now, not when I was before, that silence is like the presence. So while being in silence,
you're sitting in silence.
No. Silence like the presence. Yeah. Silence. Yeah. That's what the question is.
Yeah.
And talk about silence. Mm. It seems you can be in silence, in the presence, and talk at the same time. And think at the same time.
Yes. This, when you going in presence, and you will be very present, totally present. Really, when you be no mind, totally mind is finished. So as you will be no mind, you go in silence forever. You go beyond mind. That is real silence. And after that, in real silence, even you talk whole day, you do anything whole day, every activity, every work, talking with many people or anybody's, but silence never finish. But for seeker, for meditator, because they so much talk inside all the time, mind, even they not talking with somebody, but inside they talking, mind going on. So therefore is need silence to make shut, stop this mind. But can happen when you in presence, when you very present, you can talk also, you can feel your breath also, you can feel your emotion also, you can feel your thoughts also, you can feel your body also, all together and present and silent also. So silence with not happened. As you can break, but as you reach, when you go in very silent, very present, everything will be there. Everything you will do, but present will be there. You will be present. You will be inside, in totally silent, very centered, near centered. So this can happen. When you very deep going, you can see body, emotions, mind, breath, everything together, all centers you can see together, and you are away, you are separate. So main thing is silence. Who knows this all? Who knows I have thoughts? Who knows I have emotions? Emotion feelings coming, negative emotion, positive emotions. Who knows I watching the breath, I watching the body. So this is all on surface, but presence always separate. From present, you can see it, you can know it. Presence never change, presence always is there. But this layers, body, mind, emotions, this is changing. Sometime you only see the thoughts. Sometime you coming in emotion centers, only emotions is there. Sometime very relaxed, much with yourself, more breath. But who knows these three, this all? This is fourth. This is presence. And presence knows everything. Presence feel everything. When you very present, really away from all centers, all this body, mind and belly, then you will see three all. All centers, all layers you can see together. You will see together, thoughts also is happening, emotions also is happening, love happening, negativity happening, and silence also is happening. And this is beyond, you are beyond. This can happen. As you come more present, you will sit together. But only when we coming in thoughts, coming in mind, coming in body, we become body. We just lost that. Remembering. Remembrance lost. Just we become like that. Become like a thoughts. Whatever thoughts coming, we become like that. That is, and then forget that. So otherwise silence always remain. Silence always is there. But only once you have to go, just we making silence, somebody say, okay, sit silent. Sometime every day sitting silent. Sometimes somebody doing special 1 week silence, 2 weeks silence, 1 year, 1 month silence, 2 months silence, keeping to watching this all the mind. And then you reaching slowly coming to silence. This is sure when silence coming, very silent happened, very center, then thoughts not much. No thoughts. Thoughts is coming, even you are not affected. You will be not affected. Bad thoughts come, good thoughts come. Right thoughts come, wrong thoughts come, joy thoughts come, sad thoughts come, you will separate. You have distance because you are present. Your presence is separate. You will be not affected with it. But to reach this silence, all process, all journey of inner spiritual journey, meditation journey, to reach this space, reach this silence. But as you will be more present, you can see presence also there. You are also present and you doing everything also. You talking also, you looking also, you working also. But still your space is remain. Presence is remain. And then if you have this, very good. And that I saying to you also. If you doing meditation, yesterday I talk also, morning do 1 hour, 2 hours, evening. It will be nothing enough. Till your space, presence, not going in whole day, in whole work, daily life, in everything. And meditation, it is not only you do 1 hour, one technique, morning and 1 hour, evening maybe. And you say, okay, it's enough. I done. Like my job is done off, meditation job, finished. No. Meditation means total, whole day, 24 hours should be remain, should be go on. Just you have to remember this, is keep this presence. And things are happening. Whatever things are you doing, this is on surface, periphery. Presence in center. And center, all, if you more center, things will be there. You have to do. You have to work. You have to talk. You have to look. You have to listen. Many things you do, whatever you doing. Also you do, will do also. As your space going stronger, you will do same things. It is not any difference will be. This is not when you will be Buddha. It will be any difference. You will same eat, same talk, same work, same movement, but inside you are present. You always coming from center. Center will be there and things will be, you know, this all is periphery. And in periphery change is happening. Sometime emotion, sometime mind, sometime silent also, mind is silent. Not really silent, mind is silent. Sometime mind very quiet, you say I am silent. But this is not real silence yet. Silence is real when you go once beyond the breath, that side of the breath. This side of breath is world, body, body and mind. That side of the breath is existence. No body, no mind, just consciousness. So once if you go that side of breath, that shore, cross the breath, and then you go forever there. Then whatever you do, no meaning. You do work 14 hours, talk 100 people every day, your silence will be not finished. But till you not reach there, and sometimes silence happened. When you coming more near to center, you feel silent. More with yourself, mind is quiet, mind is less, mind is rest, and things has to do. But this is silence, you making it by meditation. You going deeper, deeper, and as deeper coming, then this distance you have. You have distance with thoughts. And then you talking, thinking, doing, no matter. So it's okay. But as you go more deeper, your deepness is there, and in periphery things will happen. Things will happen whatever you're doing. I not saying you have not to do, like meditation is not meaning you have to sit whole day. 24 hours you have and you have to sit 15 hours. No meaning. Meditation means, okay, sit 1-2 hours every day. Just be more with yourself. And then you do your things. Whatever you're doing, you do. You have to do work, you have to do talk, you have to do many things in daily life. You do and keep remain this presence. Be alert, be aware. And then this, as much as you will be aware in your work, in daily life, then automatic your presence will be stronger. You will be present, you will be two part. One part is center and one part is periphery. And then from center, if you're doing, then whatever you do, no matter. And if you very more centered, and then you're doing things also, you have to go office, you have to go market, you have to talk or deal with many people. Many people are, some people sure has to do dealing, talking with them, communication with them, arguments with them. And you have to do. But if you more centered, and then you will know this everything happening like somewhere, like somebody doing. I am not affected. We are totally become affected because we lost our center, lost our space, and we become like that. You talk to somebody and become like them. Mostly while talking, when you talk with somebody, mostly unawareness happened. Because when we are talking with anybody, two things happen. Or you want to be, he can be affected with me. Or you become impressed with him. You want to make, he should be impressed with me. He has to understand I am very good. I am very right talking, I am very right saying, I am very perfect. And then as you coming in this way, you want to make impressed to somebody or you become impressed with somebody, same thing. Suddenly you coming in surface, fully surface. You lost your center. You lost your space. But if you in space, whatever talk is happening, whatever talking coming, you not has just whatever is happening, you just say, and you will be not about it, what he think about me. He will be impressed or not impressed. You are not focused about it. You just whatever inside, okay, do it. He feel bad, okay. He feel good, okay. Whatever I have, my truth, I say. Whatever in this moment happening to me, I say. If you will be talk like this, then very good. But very nobody talk like this. Anybody you meet, suddenly he showing he is something. Like we want anybody come, we want he has to understand me. I am very high, I am very good, I am very right, perfect person. And this thing makes your space finish. Suddenly you slip from the space because your all focus going to him. You not here, you are there. You just lost here yourself and you go there totally. This is most unawareness happened when people are talking. Therefore in meditation saying keep less talk. As much as you be with yourself. First you watching your mind, watching your thoughts, watching your words and coming more to your center. So as you coming in center and when you coming very much more deeper and then if you be unaware, you will see how you losing your space. Quick, very fast can lose. If you going in market, going in office, you have to do something, boss is calling, come here, asking something, and you have to make very, you will be suddenly very different. You very polite inside, even inside burning. Even inside you very hot, very boiling, but outside you showing, very good, yes boss, okay, yes, yes, yes. And then you losing it. Because you know also if you not doing, boss will be angry. He will be throw out, go out from office. So just everybody hypocrite. Just living in periphery. Therefore space not happening. And this hypocrisy is going on till you not coming back to yourself. Till you don't know yourself. Till you not totally in yourself. Which when you know yourself, then you not don't want anybody, you will be not impressed with anybody. And you don't want make impressed to yourself to anybody. Anybody very good feeling? Very nice, thank you. Anybody feeling very bad? Okay, thank you. But this is your matter. What you know, what you feel about me. But everybody making to each other, I am good, look, I am very loving, I am very positive person, very good person, like this. You are suddenly very sitting simple and somebody come, suddenly your language change start. You are very soft, like even you not inside soft. You showing, yes, I am very good, come, yeah, how you are. Like you want to be, he should be impressed with. He has to say, I am very good person. This is ego. This is surface. So everybody making surface is okay. But center nobody care. But if you care about center, in surface also will happen good, bad, whatever, always good, bad happen. Even you too much care about surface never will be okay. Always up and down is happening. Sometime good, sometime bad, sometime high, sometime low. Energy is up and down will happen. But who knows this center? Center is still. Center is quiet. That is right. So as you coming more to center, then you will do your things also, and you will be not effect. As you very centered, you go in market, be in office, 10 hours, 12 hours work, come back, as you nothing did. You feel nothing did. You go in market, 3 hours shopping, looking here, there, sitting here, going there, and when come back, feel I not did anything. I'm still here. When you will be with you, you feel always you are here. Always you are present. And then no matter what you doing. So just as you care about your presence, then whatever happening in surface, it's no matter. Like when you come back, when you're not doing anything, come back in your room, sitting in sofa, chair, on bed, you feel nothing happened. Every day like this, day going like that. In night you come back, you as feeling nothing happened. Like the same remain, this silence is remain there. And that is right. So this is right. When you silent, more present, then whatever you do, you will be not affect. No anything makes you disturbed or shaky or anything. Things are happening. So this is happened. So take care about more your center, be more deeper, more silence, more present, and things will whatever happen. Okay. And I say, you should not have to do your things. You have to do. You have to go morning, take shower, be fresh, eating, cooking, many things you have to do. Or you have to go to cook, you have to go walk, restaurant here, there, or in home. Have to do. You do. But be present. And everything should be, meditation means you should be present and doing things also. Things will happen. Then this is meditation. Meditation means, yesterday I said, only one word understand. Be present. And this is not meaning be present, only you can be present when you not doing anything. It is not meaning when you just sitting or silent sitting or meditation doing, that time you are present. That is, you learning how to be present. Meditation, 1 hour, 2 hour, make you learn how can be present. And then this learning you can use in your work. You can use in your daily life, whole life. And meditation can be everything. Talking with, meditate, like a present. Working, be present. And work also. Present not will be affected. Present not will be finished if you are present. Only has to remember, I should not lose my remembrance totally. It is not totally going out and forget myself. This is remembering. This is presence. So when you're doing anything, I has to do. Nobody is like in world who not has to do, something has to do, and then you do also, and be also. Be in your being, be in your presence, and things will do. Then you, all the time going in meditation, going in presence, then this presence will be more stronger, more stronger, more stronger. If you be present every moment, presence will be more solid, more concrete, more strong. And then one day it happened, very presence, no anything can break your presence. No anybody can break your space. Whatever you go in millions people, thousands people, stand there, be with them, talk with them, live with them, but your presence will be with you. So this is right. It happened. Presence will be not effect, but only you have to be care about, be in your presence more and more, and do things also, and has to learn when we doing things and be present. Mostly it is happened When you're doing things, forget the presence. When you meditate, you don't want to do anything, already not doing anything, just sitting, then you more focus to present. And when you not doing meditation, then you focus to doing, become doer totally. Therefore, this together not happening. Should we do and should be present. Doing things also and be present also. But meditation slowly, therefore I say, every day one technique, two techniques, 1 hour, 2 hours, whatever, you give totally when you're not doing anything, be totally present. Just present, without reason present, without doing anything present. And then this presence you use in daily time, in daily work, in working. Then meditation very fast happen, very quick happen, very strong happen. But mostly, are you doing this way, or you do this way? When you meditate, say, okay, I don't want to do anything, but I want to be present. Okay? And when you're doing things, then you say, okay, I'm doing now things, I don't care about presence. Therefore, presence not happening. Because that when you do meditate, you want to be more present. Okay? But when you're not doing meditation, then you're totally unaware. Then, therefore, presence is not happening. Presence means continuous going on. Watcher means continuous watch, whatever is happening. And then watcher will be strong and strong and strong. Then watcher will be very solid, very strong. Light will be very strong. Then, whatever you do, then everything your will be meditation. Then everything you will be enjoy. Whatever is happening, no matter. You do small work, very big work, very high work, very low work, no matter. Work is not matter. Matter how you doing the work. You can be manager of in big company, or you just cleaner, clean the toilet. It is no matter. If you clean the toilet and present, this work is more, much bigger than manager of company. If you be in manager, big company, many people say yes, yes to you. But if you not present, no meaning. Then not enjoy. Even you can enjoy little things if you be present. So presence is main thing. And meditation teaches how to can be more present. Yeah, only this.